Let's face it, healthcare is complex, and for those with medical assistance, it can be really complex. That's why UPMC for You is all about keeping it simple.
Good afternoon, everyone. My name is Violet Emory, and I am the Executive Director at Tech Central Berks. Our offices are located at 450 South 6th Street in Reading, Pennsylvania. We are a nonprofit organization that offers training to individuals in Berks County area who are looking to earn sustainable wages. Our programs are free of cost to anybody interested, and some of our programs that we're offering currently is adult basic education, which include ESL, English as a second language. We also offer high set in Spanish for those individuals looking to gain their high school diploma. We are partnered with RAC to offer some allied health programs, and which include a CNA program, a phlebotomy program, and the program that we're going to be discussing today, which is medical record and billing specialist. We are looking at phasing in medical assistant in 2024, and we're excited about being able to offer that training track. Also, we work with individuals who are looking for employment. If somebody's looking for a job, please come in and contact us. We're partnered with over 64 employers. If you're not interested in any training that we're offering, we will help you find employment if that's the interest that you have. Today we're going to be talking about our medical record and billing specialist program that started at Tech Central on October 16th. Today I'm going to introduce our guest. Today I have Audia Bradley, who is Associate Vice President of Workforce and Continuing Education at Reading Area Community College. We also have our students who are currently participating in our medical records course. And today we have Kalia Keys and Tavia Morrison. So welcome, everybody. Thank you for taking your time to come and have this conversation with us today. We're going to start with Audia, who is the coordinator of the programs at Tech Central. She works for RAC, and I want her to introduce herself and tell us a little bit about her role at Reading Area Community College.
Well, thank you, Violet, for inviting me to the segment tonight. I value our partnership and collaboration to deliver high priority healthcare training. We have been collaborating for about 2 years. I think mm-hmm. we're coming up on our second year, and we are phasing in a new program, so we continue to grow from the training programs that we have in existence, and we just started a new one in October. And medical records billing specialist, high priority occupation, and these students are essential staff members within the medical office or medical setting. They work with billing, invoices, and they are very essential to the daily functions in an office.
Audia, can you tell me how long the program is?
It's a 444-hour program. It takes 21 weeks to complete. In those 444 hours, our students will experience both in-class theory, in-class practice, and also they will go out to an internship at a medical facility to complete their internship experience, which gives them the opportunity to go into the workforce and see the day-to-day operations that they have learned in theoretical form, but now get to practice it in our medical facilities, which we have affiliations with, like Tower Health and other affiliates of our programs.
That's great. And if somebody's interested in entering this program, what are the requirements for them to get into this program?
Well, they would need to have a high school diploma or GED, 18 years or older. We do an assessment of our students. They would need to take an initial assessment and provide us with, we do have students do background clearances so that they can go into the sites.
Right, and our students are required to do the background to get into this program. I want to point out that if any students is struggling with the finances to get those backgrounds, Tech Center will assist those students to be able to get those requirements met to get into the program. So we're here to support our students to get through our programs, and one of the things that one of the tasks that we have accounted for at Tech Central is to provide case management through the training. So our students, I want to make sure that our students are supported so that they can get through the program successfully and be able to enter the workforce. So with that said, I want to introduce one of the students, Kalia Akiz. Kalia, can you talk to us a little bit about your background and how you found out about the program at Tech Central?
So I joined Tech Central. I wanted to join because I wanted to have a career change. I also wanted to try something new for myself. I've been working for a very long time, so I wanted to try something new and get into the medical field without having to I'm sorry.
That's okay. You take your time.
But I joined this program because, I wanted to get into something new, and I haven't had a chance to get this opportunity. When I heard that this program was free, it was a nice offer for me to get in.
Right. One of the things, you do get this training for free, and that's a benefit to, coming in the door.
Yes.
So thank you for sharing that information. So did you go to school in Reading? Are you from Reading?
Yes. Mm-hmm. I was in Reading my whole life, and my last year in 12th grade, I did graduate from Millenburg. My family moved to Millenburg, and I graduated from Millenburg in 2018. So I graduated from...
Okay. Have you worked in the medical field before entering this program?
No, I have not.
So this is your first experience in the medical?
Yes, okay. So this is new to me.
Okay.
100%.
And how has it gone so far? You've been in class for a couple weeks now. Mm-hmm. Class started on October 16th. How has that been for you? And what insight or information have you gained thus far?
So what I've gained from being into school is that the teachers actually really help a lot. Even though I haven't been in school for almost 4 years after I graduated, this was like a new thing for me to get into, for me to relearn everything that I needed to learn. So it was really nice.
Yeah, sorry. Oh, great, okay. Next guest that we have is another student who is in our current program. Her name is Tavia. Tavia, can you talk to us a little bit about your background? Tell us a little bit about yourself. I know we were talking today in my office, and I learned something about you. And if you want to share that with everybody, and I commend you for taking on this program amongst everything else that you have going on.
I'm a mother of six children, and basically, I hopped on this opportunity because not only do I want to make my life better, I also want to show my children that education is the key, and that it doesn't matter how old you are or what you have going on, you still can do whatever your mind, whatever you want to do, you can still do it. So I'm just a walking example for my kids and just for myself. So, and the school is just so awesome. Everybody's so supportive. Whatever you need, whatever support you need, they're there for you. And I'm so glad and blessed that I found the program.
That's great. Did you go to school in Reading here? Where have you? Are you originally from Reading?
I am from Reading. I did go to school here. I went to Reading High. I did drop out. But I moved to North Carolina and I continued my education and I developed my diploma there and came back here and decided now that I want to further my education so I can get more money for my kids and just be an example for my children. So
navigating that mother, single mother role,
yes.
right? And entering in a program, I commend you for taking on this and know
Thank
that
you.
Tech Central is here to help you get through the program.
Yes.
Is what have you gained so far in these couple weeks since the program started?
I've gained just confidence in myself that I can do anything and just support from everybody. Not just the teachers are great, the student, everybody's just awesome. I've gained so much support and just courage, and it just boosts my ego that I'm doing this and anybody can do it.
Mm-hmm. Are you currently working in the healthcare field?
Yes, I currently resided from Reading Hospital, but now I'm currently working at Tower Behavioral Health, where I do PRN work right now because of going to school in the morning. You know, I'm able to just pick my own hours, so mm-hmm. I work there per diem, and I'm hoping I can do my internship there in
great.
April. So I'm excited. I'm so excited.
That's wonderful.
Yes.
Wonderful. So one of the things I do want to mention to talk about that we have currently at Tech Central, we have currently hired two community navigators who work with our students and the community for anybody who's, you know, facing any barriers in our training programs, but also need assistance, maybe filling out an application for services or benefits or anything like that. So I want to make sure that I give you our phone number, which our main number is 484-513-3348. If anybody's interested in participating in any of our training tracks, if they need any kind of assistance from our community navigators, please reach out. I also wanted to mention that Tech Central has recently partnered with Centro Hispano to offer our first culinary program. One of the things on our goal of 2024 is to phase in our trades program. We're looking at offering commercial and industrial plumbing, commercial and industrial electrical, and we started our trades programs with the culinary arts. So if anybody's interested in entering that workforce field, please contact us. Again, our number is 484-513-3348. Audie, I'm going to talk about when our students graduate, where do they go from there? What role can our graduates play in the healthcare field?
So just today, I was, I took a look at, what are the opportunities for you when you graduate, mm-hmm. and just locally, and this was just a local here in Reading, in the Reading area, the Orthopedics Association of Reading and YMSing, Dermatology Partners in Reading, they're looking for medical records and billing specialists. The Bureau of Labor Statistics says that there's a 9% increase between 2020 and 2030, about 37,000 jobs in this field are expected to grow. The earnings, the sustainable wage, they start from $20 to $23 an hour. There's a lot of, I was just looking through their online applications. They have great benefits. So there is a lot of, in Pennsylvania, there's 535 jobs that were showed up today. But locally here, I just took a look at a few, and they are in some very nice healthcare, and it's different. You might be able to work in a hospital setting like Tower Health, or you can work in a smaller either clinic or in a different setting. But there is a great need for medical records and billing specialists, and we are so excited to be able to provide this training at Tech Central and get you on the road to a new career.
Mm-hmm. One of the things that Audie discussed was the employment opportunities once our graduates finish our training tracks. One of the things that Tech Central is always aware of and is the trending employment opportunities and what the need is out there in the workforce. So when we offer our training, we want to make sure that we're offering a training that our graduates will be able to get work, be able to work and earn a sustainable living wage. So Audia has just said that our students graduating from this program will end up hopefully making anywhere between $20 and $23 an hour. Kalia, how does that sound to you once finishing this program, that impact of being able to earn that amount once you're out in the workforce? What does that mean for you? It's not only about the money at all, but I'm saying, you know, where have you worked and what's the difference between this type of wage and what you've earned in the past?
Okay, so making this type of wage would help me majorly. I started off at Papa John's, and I've been there for about 7 years now. So me working there would be like upgrading to being in the medical field, and getting that pay rate would help me so much with my family and the bills I have to pay. It feels better to, like, you know, be able to work so hard to be able to get that end goal.
Tavia, what is for you the end goal from after graduation from this program?
After graduation, I would like to pursue a job in medical assistance. Also, I want to go back for an LPN. I want to try to become an LPN. So that's
wonderful.
my next goal.
Yep.
So I'm so excited. I can't wait.
The great thing about that is at going in, you know, obtaining a job as a medical records and billing specialist, most likely if you go into a hospital setting or any medical or healthcare setting, if you look into the benefits of the company, you might find that they will be able to help you with going back to school and furthering your education, maybe with some education reimbursement. So this is a great way to get into a sustaining job, and then also looking to further yourself into more. You know, education is the key. You know, keep going. There's just healthcare is such a rising field and important field, and you can do so many things.
Yes.
No, absolutely. Absolutely. Again, I want to repeat that anybody's interested in this program or any of the other programs, we offer allied health programs that are certified nurse aid program. We have a phlebotomy program. We do the medical record and billing specialist program, and we're also going to be phasing in medical assistant in 2024. Again, if anybody's interested, our programs are free of cost, and they're open to anybody in Berks County over the age of 18. Again, our number is 484-513-3348. Audia, I want to discuss a little bit about, you do a lot of work in the community in the workforce space. Can you talk about the other opportunities that RAC has out there for both employers and potential employees? Can you talk about those programs that RAC currently is involved in?
Thank you, Violet. Yes, we are out there working with employers. We provide custom training on site, or we also provide technical custom training on our site at the Schmidt Training and Technology Center or in our other building in Kratz Hall. We have recently had a great need for Spanish in the workplace, so we are reaching a lot of employers who are looking to bridge the communication gap in the workplace, and they are being trained in Spanish for the workplace. We customize those curriculums specifically for the specific workplace. So they can have basic Spanish conversation with their employees. And then we also offer ESL for the workplace, which is English language for employees. And more employers are looking to offer both, so the supervisors get trained in basic conversational Spanish, and then they're upskilling and providing those opportunities for their employees to upskill in the language. Currently, we're working with Reading School District in both Spanish for educators, and then we are working with the food service department. We are going to be providing ESL for the workplace for the food service department. 250 employees, and this is a great opportunity. Reading School District came to us and said, you know, we would like to provide this opportunity to our employees so that they can learn the language and upskill. They're great employees and we want to help. So we are going to be training them. The training starts in right after the holidays.
Nice.
And we do some diversity, equity, and inclusion training. We have worked with Tower Health. Additionally, with Tower Health, we are going to be doing some Spanish for healthcare workers.
Nice.
In February. So we are excited that we are helping both business and industry, both in manufacturing and or healthcare or education, to bridge the communication gap. We also provide technical training at our Schmidt Training and Technology Center. We also bring customized training of technical training skills to an employer site. So we can do many things mm-hmm. for employers. We listen to their needs, and then we help to customize their curriculum.
If anybody's interested in the services that you provide, how can they reach you, Audio?
If anyone is interested in finding out about our custom training or any of our programs, you can reach me at 610-372-4721, extension 5120. Also, you can email me at abradley@racc.edu.
Thank you, Audia. RAC is doing many, many, providing many services to, you know, both English learners, Spanish learners. I mean, they're expanding their reach. And if anybody's interested, please reach out to Audia. Our partnership with RAC has been wonderful. Today, it was one of the first outside vendor that Tech Central contracted with. And we have a great partnership, and that shows in the graduates and the programs that we're able to offer at Tech Central. I want to ask the students, if you have somebody, if somebody out here is listening and are interested in this program, what advice would you give them? They may be a little apprehensive. What would you tell them?
I would say get your education and let's start expanding and let's start, you know, just wanting to get your pay rate up or get some extra experience on your back.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. How about you?
I would just say, like, study as much as you can, and able to pass your grade. Like, the teachers are very helpful. Like, they will help you even if you feel like that you're not so good at a subject. They will definitely, like, have your back 100%. Yeah, I really like, it's nice because they love working with all types of people. So.
And it's all about moving forward.
Yes.
It's all about mm-hmm. getting better. If you don't want to stay at the same spot you're in, you always want to try and go further. How mm-hmm. far can you actually go?
Right.
So that's how I'm going far.
Good. Yep. I love to hear that. Love
that.
It.
And
we're here to
right
support
there.
You.
Yes, thank you.
Yes. Well, I want to mention that the classes that run for our allied health programs run during the day. They run Monday through Friday from 9 to 1:30. So if anybody's interested in the programs, again, reach out to us at 484-513-3348. I want to thank everybody who participated in this. We are excited about being able to offer this program. And if anybody's interested in any of the other programs, please reach out to Tech Central or stop by our offices at 450 South 6th Street in Reading, Pennsylvania. Audie, do you want to say anything to close us out?
I would just like to say that if you are looking for change, please, you know, reach out to Tech Central or RAC. We are the Communities College, and we are here to help you both with your individual training needs and or your business needs. And we have been, this partnership between Tech Central and RAC has been very inspirational, not only to us, but our students. And we know that these trainings make a difference. And we, if you're interested, please reach out to us. We're here to support you. And we just want to provide a better chance for anyone that's looking for a change.
If anybody out there is looking for an opportunity, Tech Central will give you that opportunity. We will work with any barriers that you are facing. If you don't have the English proficiency to be able to enter the programs, we offer English as a second language to help you get on into that training track. So don't be discouraged. If you're not there with the English, we'll help you get to the point where you can go into these programs and be successful and complete your training tracks. The students, do you want to say anything in closing? Anything out there to any of the students who, again, may be considering this but are still kind of apprehensive in making that call?
I would say just give it a try, and you can always try it. And if you don't like it, you know, there's other programs in the BTI that would help you.
I would say there's nothing to lose. You're going to gain coming here whenever the chance. Hey, it's free. They're going to hold, you know, stay with you the whole time that you're going. And at the end, you're going to be certified in whatever you go, you're going for. So I say everybody call now and start getting your spots, because it's going to fill up pretty quick, I'm telling you. So
we currently have some wait lists for our program. So again, please reach out to Tech Centro at 484-513-3348. And I want to thank you for this time this afternoon. Have a great evening.
Let's face it, healthcare is complex. And for those with medical assistance, it can be really complex. That's why UPMC for You is all about keeping it simple.